Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to be playing a game that I haven't played on the channel yet. It is called Dreams. Now this is a PlayStation exclusive game where basically you just make whatever you want. It's one of those like games like Roblox where you just make games and you make games. And there's a lot of games. There's like first person shooter games, there's car games, there's literally anything, but one category of gaming in particular stands out to me a lot, which is horror. So I will be playing a horror game called Blackout. Why did I say it like that? Anyways, I've got my little guy over here that obviously I control with my controller. And I can aim him about and stuff like that. And yeah, so today we're playing Blackout. Let's go. Why do I say it like that? Warning. This dream may contain scenes of blood, violence, flashing lights, and strong themes of horror. I love that. Player discretion is advised. Do you wish to continue? Yes. I don't know why I started there. Yes. It didn't say jump scares, though. Headphones are recommended. Guess what, mate?
I'm wearing the things, so let's do it.
I have no idea what this game is going to be. So let's see. Oh, wow. Created by Jiffy. No, not Jeffy. Jiffy. That was a cool little intro. Oh my god, here we go. Here we go. Oh, blackout. Here we go. I don't know what that is. Crevice on my cheek. Oh my god. I'm curious to see what this is all about. Here we are. Woke up in the middle of the night and I noticed my TV was on with a light. Act 1, the new. What does that mean? So here we are. Very rainy night. My TV's on. How do I turn this thing off? Oh. Okay, I feel like I'm breaking stuff. There's that clock on the wall. Okay, so we have read note. Hey dude, I wanted to text you about this, but I can't because the blackout. Anyways, I want you to remember this about your Oh, and I'm sorry about your loss. She was a great woman. Dave. Well, Dave, I appreciate you, my friend. I don't know who my loss is. I'm guessing that's my wife. And, now that I have context, I'm going to go ahead and guess my wife is haunting me. That's in the afterlife. I swear to God. I guarantee you that's what's going to happen. Oh, that's how I run. Oh, no, that's how I zoom in. What? This looks like one of those, like, really ultra-realistic games. Like the body cam ones. So, controls. Interact, zoom. Oh, interact? Nope. Hide all controls. Okay, well, I don't really know what's going on. That's scary. I didn't open it. I did not open that. Okay, so we have a long corridor with a flickering light. That's good, isn't it? That's always a good sign. Flickering light in a horror game. That looks cool. And that does as well. Alright, let's go. God, this game looks so good. Use door. Oh. Locked. Well, what's the point then? God, I'm scared. I'm turning down my volume. Alright, so. Oh, is that my wife? I'm going to go ahead and guess that's my wife. Oh no, pills again. It's always pills, isn't it? This is like the classic paranormal type game. Oh my god, where do I live? In the back rooms or something? What is that? Okay. Come closer. What do you mean? What do you mean come closer? Who is that? Alright, Oh, Jesus Christ. Is this like PT? Is this going to be a PT game? Oh my God, the doors open so quickly. Oh God, here we go. Why is that door? I saw something behind the door. I saw something, I swear to God. There was a black thing behind the door, but I don't know what it was. Whoa, what the fridge magnet? I see you. What? How do you do that? Who let the dogs out? What does that mean? Oh, guys, it's a cutscene. It's a cutscene. Oh my God, who is that? Who is that? Don't come near me. God, his thighs. Did you see them? Wait, is that? Oh my God, I thought that was Don't Smile at Me for a minute. Try again. The old, act two. So it's like a PT type thing, okay. Oh, the doors are open now. I wonder when there will be like a new horror game, like a, you know how Freddy, you know, what? You know how Five Nights at Freddy's like revolutionized the horror genre? Who was that? Like Five Nights at Freddy's, like I don't think we'd have Poppy Playtime, Garden of Ban Ban, and a lot, My Bonnie. See? You see what I mean? My Bonnie. That was the, I never played this game before. Perfect timing. No lie. My Bonnie lies over, sorry, that was, wait, this is a song. My Bonnie lies over the ocean. My Bonnie lies over, bring back my Bonnie to me. Okay. Okay, was there a need for that? What is that? ABCs of space. Is that a Furby or is that a tattletale? Tattletale. Grandma wishes. A year full of streets? What? Do I get a flashlight at all? That was like, you know those jump scares where it doesn't like physically make you jump, but it like, it's just so loud. I don't like this. Like, I really do not like this. This is like the, I'm not joking when I say this as well. This is one of the best games I've played on Dreams. Like, it's just, okay, the lights are a bit weird, but okay. Ah, lovely. Listen to me, the music is used, it used to be her favourite. I loved her so much, but now she left me. Gone, gone, gone. I love you long after you're gone, gone, gone. What kind of Spider-Man? Gone from this world and into a new, but she will return, or will I too? I don't know. Don't quite get. I'm alright. Now I'm alright. I don't know where he is. I'm just gonna walk. What's happening? Why is there a red light? I'm just gonna walk to the door. Hello? Okay, that was a bit buggy. Oh, I thought it was the hallway with the three doors. It's not. It is the hallway with a lot of blood and whatever that is. Ow! Bro, what just happened? Why you throw me into a... Oh my god, I am in the back rooms. This is, what is this, level 2? The Familiar. The Familiar, is that French? Oh my god, it's one of these. That was a bit too soon, wasn't it? What's up? Do you remember or do... Do you remember me? What, you? Where'd he go? I'm trapped. It's me, Bonnie. What is that? Oh, that's a tree. Hello, Mr. Tree. Nothing's gonna happen if I approach you, is it? What is that? Oh. Oh. Is that who I think it is? Alright. Excuse me, woman. Excuse me, woman. What's that? Toby? Oh, I didn't get to read it. What's happening? Oh my god, the place is on fire. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. Can I run? Ah! Don't want to get third degree burns. No, 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 no. Don't drag me away. Don't you dare drag me. Ow, my ears. Please don't tell me that's it. Oh. Oh, wow. I know what happened. What did you know? What happened? Well, not everything, but some things. Okay. My mother was brought back from the dead. How? And from what I've seen, many people have come back from the dead too. What did you mean? I know how any... I don't know what that said. Perhaps it has something to do with... Okay, you're going so haunted by the spirit of my mother. See? I told you. I literally told you. This is my son. The character I was playing with. This is my son who's speaking. I got haunted by my wife. I told you. I burned down the house. Oh, that was you, was it? You pesky little... You know what I'm saying? Okay. I freed the spirit of my mother and I killed my father too. You killed me. He was mentally unstable. Too far gone. But it's already done. Oh my god. And now I feel like I need to save the others. Save others. Other people that are being hunted down. It feels... What does it feel? Like a punishment for my sins. Here lies Joby McCoy, loving husband. Here loves Bonnie McCoy, loving wife. The end. Yo. I'm gonna give that a thumbs up. Anyways guys, that was Blackout, made by Jiffy Jaff on Dreams. Go check out the game. Pretty cool. Honestly, it's pretty cool. I was on edge. I ain't gonna lie, I was very much on edge. That was good. I really liked that. I liked the whole, like, realistic kind of thing and how it kind of went a bit, like, more calm at the end. It kind of had, like, the Five Nights at Freddy's security breach type ending or, like, the John Wick Chapter 4 ending. Let's be honest. What is a rackety video without mentioning, like, John Wick or Five Nights at Freddy's? Let's be honest. Anyways, guys. See you lot in the next one. That was pretty good. I'm going to go record another video on Dreams because these are pretty good. And I don't know. Who knows? I might do a Five Nights at Freddy's one. I think I'll do a Five Nights at Freddy's one now that I've said. Anyways, guys, peace out. See you in the next one. Goodbye. 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 Is that a new word? Goodbye. That's my outro. Goodbye. Treat me like what it is. Don't get me dirty. Talk about what
love on me. Love her, love on me. She cannot come with. I just gotta dip. Double up with me. If you fuck with me.